So you have my FNAF one in Fortnite. So yeah, and if you don't want to see FNAF 4, I made FNAF 4 for you. It has one part. So yeah. So this is my friend Gggg. He's making a closet. It's gonna look something like his, but he's gonna be basically copying what mine's is gonna look like, and he doesn't really know how to make it. Yeah, I can show you what it looks like so far for him. He knows the office already made it and stuff. But the cameras put it on. Yeah, let's start. First, before we start, I wanna show you what it's gonna look like. There's gonna be like posters, cameras, that, like this, with the teddy bear on it. We also got more posters, cameras, and the closet. So that's what we're going to be making today. Now this is how the little guy is looking. We're going to need the broken down hero mansion, the yacht prop gallery, and we're going to need the spooky swamp scattery. That's all you're going to need. Alright, so let's start off with the hero gallery. So what you're going to need to do is you're going to need to get these fours. And go place them anywhere you want to. So what you're going to do is place one, and then two, three, four, like that. And then place it three more times. One, two, three. Now you have something like this. It's not going to be the exact same as my regular one, because that one is going to take too long to make. Too long. Alright, so now what you're going to do is you're going to grab a... You're gonna go to your hero mansion. You're gonna look for these type of walls right here. These ones are the ones I've been using. I know they look different on the thing, but these are the ones I was using, but I think somebody changed them. Yeah, let's see. One, two, and like one. Look at this. Just put like walls around. But don't put a wall right here. Skip. One, two, three, then go like that. Now, on top, put these on top. The scrolls. Just like that. Now, what we need to do is we need to leave this wall, do like that, and then go like this, around it. Then on top of it, it should be looking something like this. Once you got that, go out two. One, two. Then, take a wall and put one right there. Just like that. Now you got that wall done. So, you have something like this. You got the whole building part. Alright, so once you put that down, let's get into props. Wait, you still need one more thing. So, go to your indoor gallery. And then find the door with a window. Not that door. It's this door over here. Where is it? Somewhere. I know it's here. Yes, I took it. Yep, I took it. So you need to find a door that has one window and a door like this. Then take it, select it, and go it with this. And then go like that. What? Okay. What? What? That's it. I'm doing a tutorial right now. Can you leave me alone, please? Alright. Okay, so what we need to do is get your tables from the yacht prop gallery. And then we'll do the hallway first. So what you need to do is you need to place this with that one, two, and then take your hallways. Once you do that, make sure they're on the ground. Okay, now you wanna go over here to your yacht prop gallery and get posters. Find the poster. Find the poster that you like. I'm just gonna select this. It doesn't matter what type of poster it is. I'm just gonna select 3 random posters. Now, place one poster on this side, and one poster on this side, just like that. Now what you want to do is take your next poster, and put one poster in back. In each side, there's a poster in the back, so place one poster right there. It doesn't matter what type of poster it is, just make sure you're placing the poster. So, put a poster right there. Now there's one more poster, so I'm going to use this poster. And we're going to put this poster right here, because that's where the other poster is. There we go, we got the hallways. Now we just need to make the closet an office. So let's make the office. To make the office, you want to go to your, yacht? Prop gallery, I think? No, I think that's Stephanie. This thing. Yep, Stephanie. What you want to do to go to sleep, you want to get this right here. Take that, it's going to be like your office. Turn it around a little bit. One side of your building. Turn this around. What's in my office? Here we can figure out what you need. Alright. What you want to do is you want to go inside your poster area. And you want to place this like that. Make sure it's not like extending out. Make sure it's like all in the office. Now what you're going to do is you're going to go surface line scatter again. And you're going to get a teddy bear. What you're going to do with this teddy bear is you're going to do this. Resize it. And you're going to... We're going to make it small. Just about this small. Then resize it. Once you resize it, we're going to place the teddy bear on the table. Might be a little bit hard, so we need to place it and place it wherever you want on the desk. Just make sure it's on the desk. You guys stop placing stuff in here? Please don't place. AJ, can you stop placing stuff? Do you mind? I'm trying to do it. Alright. So, I know they're interrupting, so just don't bother. Alright. So, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna. I did put this in here, but I was trying to. I forgot to put this. But you're gonna take this. You're gonna see over here. Whatever you do, look on this. Whatever you do, just place this at the top. It's gonna be like a little light in the office. Your light is, just place it however it is. Middle point. Okay, who cares? Alright, let's get the closet. So, to do the closet, you need to come over here, find this right here. Not that. I'm just going to show you guys one thing to put in it. It's going to be hard to do this. To get this thing, turn it around like this. Go to your thing. Go to your offices. me use the door and then we do the So go to the door area, find this type of door. Take the door. And go to your computer. And place it. There you go. Now we've got Find Footage 1. The first tutorial is done. But yeah. Anyways guys.